the city of Bar in Montenegro, all set for the 9th World University Championships in karate. 300 athletes representing 38 countries making the trip to the Balkans, confirming the good health of this discipline in the university world. Karate is divided into two types of competition, kumite, or fight, in 5 weight categories for men and women, and kata, a discipline of very technical and codified movements. The kata team competition demanding very high accuracy on the part of the 3 fighters involved.
It's a very good experience and important start for us, for our team, and of course for our country.
One of the Belarus team, the winners of the women's team competition, ahead of Macedonia and Mexico.
It's amazing feelings to stay at the pedestal at the first place, and we'll try to win at the different competitions, and we'll train more and more hard.
In the kumite contest, the Japanese won 2 of the 5 individual gold medals and the team competition. Other titles were won by Egypt, Iran and Slovakia. For all these student athletes, the World University Championships are a wonderful opportunity to meet some of the world's best in the sport of karate.
It's a good opportunity to fight with the best of the world. Here we can fight with the best of the ranking, and it's really good for me because it's make me better than I was.
In the men's competition, several athletes compete in both the kata and kumite events. Ahmed Shawki for Egypt will round off his last World University Championships with a medal in both categories.
It's amazing to finish my career in university with a gold and a silver medal in the World University Championship.
In these championships, the Japanese would win 5 gold medals in 12 competitions. Iran winning 3, including the title in the under 60 kilogram class, with Amir Mahdizadeh on the road to the Senior World Championships. It's a good tournament for me because in a few months' time, I'll have the World Championships in Berlin in Germany. And from my point of view, it was a good tournament with a high standard to prepare for those championships. An excellent tournament for Iran. They also won that team gold medal, defeating Macedonia.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders,